Christmas. Yeah, one more time. I am a Christmas without you and you and you and you and you and you. I'll be so blue. Just thinking about you.
Star singer to be in my
my soul.
My big Joe, sweetest one, me oh my. Hey, sonny, be gone, we'll have big fun on the bow. Well, jambalaya, crawfish pie, Philly gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see mommy say me oh. Pick guitar, fill through jar, and Miguel. Hey, sonny, be gone, we'll have big fun on the bow. Yeehaw and Cajun man. Yeah. Woohoo! Yeah. Tibby door, fountain of place buzzing. Kimpo come see Big Jean by dozen. Dressed in style, go hog wild, me oh my oh. Hey, sonny, be gone, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Well, jambalaya, crawfish pie, Philly gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see mommy said me oh. Big guitar, filthy jar, and Miguel. Hey, sonny, be gone, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Cajun fiddle there. Down in Cajun land, they have a dance called the Fado Do. So all the romance goes on. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, Philly gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see mommy said me oh. Pick guitar, filthy jar, and Miguel. Hey, sonny, be gone, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Sonny, be gone, we'll have no fun on the bayou. Hey! Thank you, thank you.
Let's hear it for Carol. Now we have a new funny man to the senior center. His name is Joe Michael.
Welcome to Musical Mike's. Hey, we having any fun?
Yeah!
Ah, Feliz Navidad!
Feliz Navidad!
Yeah, that's Mexican for Happy Hanukkah, I don't know. Whatever you celebrate, come on, get with the... Are you having any fun? We've had singing, we've had dancing. Now you got me. Oh, yeah. I didn't even know I was here. Yeah, you guessed it. I'm the doorman at a bridal salon. I got my one ball. Watch out. Oh, they're taping this. There goes deniable plausibility. Oh, my goodness. Hello, how are you? You fit perfectly. Out of my way. I work alone. Oh, Joe Michael, he's kicking the bucket. Oh, my goodness. Let's get situated here. Can you see me over there? Oh, see, the mic only goes as far. Oh, my goodness. I want to tell you, I just turned 70. 70! Oh, my goodness. Which means I might have to take a pee break in the middle of this, but let's not worry about that. Oh, my goodness. Come on, Mr. Mike. Oh, can you see? There we go. Hello. Oh, it's Bedlam back here. My goodness. Oh, what a beautiful audience. I know. You know, it's times like this I wish I had an act. Because you guys are great. And I'm up here with a microphone. Oh, my goodness. Wait, did I already tell you I turned 70? I turned 70, but I got the body of a 69-year-old. Are you kidding me? Look at this. Oh. You know, because I added a lot more discipline to my workout routine. Now, at least twice a week, I drive by my gym. Hello. And I hate those gym bunnies, you know, the guys with the six-pack abs. I tell them, look, I'm older, I'm more efficient, I got the one ripple. Woo! All my life I was skinny, I was a skinny kid. How skinny was I? I don't want to even do that. I was skinny. My mom used to throw those rugs down so I wouldn't fall through the cracks. And I was asthmatic, I was a wimpy kid. You know, the kids at school would pick on me. On the playground, I had to drag around my own bucket of sand just in case the bullies wanted to kick some in my face. Oh, thank you. And those were just the girls. Oh, I'm telling you. And I finally put on the weight. Yeah. Oh, my goodness. All in my gut, right? So I'm still skinny, but now I look like a pregnant string bean. Woo-hoo, woo-hoo. Oh, my God. This is not a baby bump. This is a fat bump. Oh. You know, you would really see it if you could see me naked. You'd swear I was in my third trimester. Oh, I hate to leave you with that image. My goodness. But I can feel some of you addressing me with your eyes. I'd wish you'd use your hands, but... Oh, my goodness. My wonderful wife is over there. Let's hear for my wonderful wife. Oh, she puts up with me. My goodness. We came all the way up here from San Pedro, you know, the L.A. Harbor. You know, affordable housing in L.A.? My wife has worked wonders with that cargo container. Oh, my goodness. Can we do that again? Cut that from the tape. Okay, here we go. We're rolling now. Oh, my goodness. You know, I'm telling you, 70 years old. I recently found out that Hillary Clinton, Hillary Rodham Clinton, and I have the exact same birthday. We were born on October 26, 19... Google it! Yes, thank you! Oh, you're a fan of hers, not mine. I got you. But no, that's okay. Oh, my goodness. Anyway, I'm thinking, okay, so we're born on the exact same day. What else do we have in common? Okay, she went to Ivy League schools. She became this great lawyer. She worked for human rights. She worked for women's rights. She was way ahead of the game on universal medical coverage. Me? Let's see, I went to a state school on a drinking scholarship. And I look like I just fell off a Christmas wedding cake. Yes, and that's, oh my goodness. You guys are great. But you know what I want you to do now, because it is the season, I want you to think of someone you really love, a child, a pet, in some cases, the person you married. And just fill yourselves up with love and radiate it out to everybody for this joyous season. Because it's never too late for someone to steal your heart away. Just don't let them take your wallet. That's all I'm saying. Oh, you guys have been wonderful. I'm saying, but I can see from the glazed over look in your eyes that my work is done here. Thank you. My name is Joe Michael. I think I wrote that. Thank you. And now, Pat, the musical mics. You guys are wonderful.
Nibbling on sponge cake, watching the sun break. All the stories covered with oil. Strumming my sixth string on my front porch swing. Smell those shrimp, they're beginning to boil. Wasted away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a devil on the plane, but I know it's nobody's fault. Don't know the reason I stayed up all season. Nothing to show but this brand new tattoo.
There it is.
But it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. How it got here, I haven't a clue.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Now I know it could be my fault.
Con la pimienta. Sí. No sal, pimienta.
So you got a tattoo, huh? ¿Dónde está el tatuaje?
En mi cabeza. Sí.
¿Dónde está la biblioteca?
Ojalá que se mejore pronto. Buena suerte.
Hola, Pato. ¿Qué tal?
¿Cómo estás?
I blew out my flip-flop, stepped on a pop top, cut my heel, had to cruise on back home. But there's blues in the blender, and soon it will render that frozen concoction that helps me hang on. Wasted away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to play, but I know it's my own damn fault.
Oh, I should have said darn.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know
it's my own darn fault. Cheers, everybody. Have one on me. Drinks are on the house. Yeah.
Says that love is blind. Still we're often told, seeking shall find. So I'm searching for a certain land in mind. Looking everywhere, I haven't found him yet. He's that big affair I cannot forget. Only man I ever think of with regret. I'd like to add his initials to my monogram. Although